Spyro, my boy, I've got a magic bean.
Spyro, my boy.
I mean seed for you in here somewhere. Here it is. Why don't you plant it in the ground and
trying to avoid copyright. Do you want to play this one?
No, I'm fine. That's not a good problem. Probably looks like side quest.
Yeah. Feet. It's probably just so tedious for me.
Finding all the seeds?
Yeah. Oh yeah, I gotta go over there first. Forgot. Oh, good. Hey, what's up?
Yo.
What are you doing, Mark?
Hi, what's up?
You guys playing Spyro?
Spyro 2, yeah.
Nice.
Oh, yes. Will play with us? Or is the game still going?
Getting hot toast.
We're gonna switch to a different game in a minute. A little bit.
Mark. He's a goner. Forget him. I don't need him.
Fuck off. Oh, oh,
fuck. Get the fuckers out of here. See this right here, then. It's probably not happening. Oh,
fuck. Oh, bitch. Fuck. Hey, have you watched the show?
Yes.
What?
Neonakis show.
Have you watched any new shows on Netflix recently?
Which show are you talking about?
Oh, Mindhunter.
I haven't seen it.
It's really good.
I heard it got really good ratings, so yeah.
It's fucking great. I've been watching it kind of like slowly. It's about how they came up with the term serial killer. It's the guy in the 1970s, him and his partner, interviewing various like killers and studying their behavior and like basically like coming up with what a serial killer is. Yeah, it's really cool. Too close. Closer. Not that close.
What's that from again? SpongeBob. Sure, I thought it was.
The first Plankton episode.
That was awesome.
I mean, yeah, I guess that joke's like... That line's been said, like, no things.
Yeah.
Yo.
We both got beef jerky today. I said it. Did you just get this like a little bit ago?
Just like a lucky cheese.
For sure.
Oh, really?
Of course, our plan.
Ooh, I'm gonna win it. To me and Aura, bitch. Yay!
Drink. Oh, Stan Kroenke. He's building a goddamn stadium.
Oh.
Money.
Oh, I see. I don't remember telling you that you could have some of that one.
Merry Christmas, Mark.
Yeah. Nah, I already have.
I got this for fucking free at a White Elephant gift. In fact, I stole it from some other dude, guys. We were all stealing other shit from everybody else.
Did you steal it or did you get stuck on it?
No, he didn't get stuck
on
it.
I stole it. I stole it.
Nice.
I didn't buy it. I didn't open anything. I just stole anything.
Good man.
Oh, wait, fuck. Well, yeah, I was number 15 out of, like, 19, so almost everything was already open, so I was like, you know, like the chances that something better is gonna be in one of these other ones.
So wish I could have gone.
That's fine. It's all good. It's just
for fun. Yeah, for sure. Sean McVay, bro. Oh man, that was a good play.
Hold on. Okay, so I gotta jump over here. Grab this shit.
Drop it over there.
I'm gonna run over here. Yeah, drop it in while I'm over here. I can't jump all the way if I don't.
You need to go there.
And then grab this. Wait, fuck.
Yeah, drop it on the other
side. Oh, goddammit.
Take one and drop it on the other side and then go plant. Said it's already over there. It's over here.
Yeah. No. I'll just take this. This, spin it over here.
Yeah. I swallowed the seed.
Yeah. And then run across.
Ah!
Oh, wait! Can I fuck?
Bring it over with you.
Yeah, bring it over with me.
When the drink starts to set in.
Nah, that's fine. I make stupid errors when I'm sober too. Whoops. Shut up. Okay, that way.
What the fuck?
It has like a man voice. Good.
You little bastard. Two for one.
Those birds, man.
Suicide bombing birds?
Birds. Yeah.
And then 1500. Yeah.
No.
Wow, he practiced the lips.
Yeah, I like it. Who is just like unscratched? I mean, not even. Here, shoot the little.
I was just thinking that too.
You want to call it after this level?
Sure.
I'll save the end of this world for
next time.
Sure,
glove.
Sure is a good thing I had my helmet on.
Glug.
Whatever the fuck else.
Glug.